Greetings, friends. I'm happy to be here once again sharing a devotional thought straight from Scripture today. I wanted to share this quote from N.T. Wright in his book, Simply Jesus. He states, "If Christians don't get Jesus right, what chance is there that others will even bother with him?" That is a powerful quote, because in the uncertain times that we're living in, it's important for us to get Jesus right. Because I want you to know that the last rays of merciful light, the last message of mercy to be given to the world, is a revelation of the character and the love of Jesus. And as Christians, we are called to manifest his glory even during uncertain times. And we are called to manifest his character, to reveal to the world what grace looks like. Today I'd like to share with you another stupendous reality found in Scripture. And this is taken out of the book of Romans, chapter 8, verses 38 and 39. God's word says the following: "In Christ Jesus, you are loved by God with an inseparable love." That is to say that no matter what's happening in this world, there's nothing that can happen that will ever separate you from the love of Christ. I am sure that neither death, nor life, nor angels, nor rulers, nor things present, nor things to come, nor powers, nor height, nor depth, nor anything else in all creation will be able to separate us from the love of God in Christ Jesus, our Lord. So as you go about your day today, remember, the last rays of merciful light, the last message of mercy to be given to the world, is a revelation of Christ and his love. And we are to show to the world what grace looks like through our character and through our faith and through our hope. What I like about the word hope is that it's always future tense. That is to say that we can look forward to something. We can anticipate something. We can expect something. And those expectations are nothing more than the glorious second coming of Jesus, which is on the horizon. Soon and very soon, we are going to see the King. God bless you today.